was pretty astonished. Yeah, you know, I mean, you know, this is something which this was not something that was inconceivable. I mean, I felt that it wasn't that I felt this work was so great that it deserved a prize, but I felt the field was reaching a point where it needed recognition. I had no idea that I would be necessarily included in the prize.
Chemistry has a lot of features, and what we did, we realized that computers are probably the best way to understand complex molecules, because they are just too complicated and too large to figure out what happened by experiment. And this was new. It was also not accepted by many people who do experiments.
The molecule was a black box. Now we see the molecule as a detailed entity, like, you know, you can open up the hood and see what's going on in your car.
The idea that, which I believe in, though I should not sell it too hard, that the ultimate understanding of how biological molecules are working will be done by computer is completely clear to me.